temperatures, probably about 2 hours. You push it any way you like until the last time you roll over. Okay, the trick we learned last time is don't mess with it too much. Get it on and let it sit. You can come back later and you can stomp down the high spots when it's just soft. And that's what we'll do. We'll wait for it to harden up a little bit. So the leftovers here are gonna make a brand new gangway for us.
So you got 36 volts from the panels up above.
Yeah.
And then you have a booster?
Yeah, so we have these charge controls. They're Chinese, but I have a bunch of them in a box in case they ever burn out. But there's four of them. I got one extra panel I can put out in the sun just on a cable.
So they're bringing the amperage down and the voltage up?
Yeah, yeah. So because this is a 48 volt pack, and this is made out of those old jump bicycles cells.
What do you mean, like the lime green bicycles?
Yeah, lime. They basically sold them to Lime. And it's made of about 9 or 10 of those. I took them all apart. It's about 318 650s there. It's about 3.5 kilowatts. And I have a 3 kilowatt inverter.
Cool.
That runs everything. And then I have a 12 volt buck converter. Bucks it down from 48 to 12 if I need to run my 12 volt loads. And then, of course, my fuses and breakers are back there.
Well done. You got the little cooling fan on it.
Yeah, it comes on with a little thermostat on the side here.
Right.
Bimetallic switch.
Yeah.
Comes on about 100 degrees, and it's about 100 degrees.
It sure is. Okay, thanks for your help. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Been a good week with you.
Yeah, it's been fun.
It's been about an hour, so see, I can just knock those really high spots down now. It's firm enough to do that. Okay, so there should be no slipping and falling in here.
And that's it for John Dooley. He's out of here this afternoon. Enjoyed having you. Appreciate your work.
Thanks for your hospitality.
You're welcome.